me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah.
No, I don't want to. Turn around. Turn around. You need to lose weight. That's the best thing.
Okay. That's the way I feel. You can put one. Coge la sola. Como siempre.
Don't make me go up like
this. Let's go.
Guys, miren a mi esposa.
Guys.
Hi guys.
Cover your eyes, dude. Is she naked?
Hurry up. Apúrate, princesa.
You're the man, so you're gonna drive.
Okay. Let me open the door for you. Ay! Never mind.
Okay, guys, so if you guys haven't gotten the hint yet, we just did what, babe?
We are doing the close up challenge. Can I drive without the shoes? I feel like I'm gonna get into a car accident.
Okay.
Guys, so, look at this. Let me show you.
Look at my husband.
Look at my foot. Look at this. Look.
Okay, guys. So, si todavía no han
agarrado la onda,
lo que vamos a hacer es vamos a ir a unas cuantas tiendas a ver si nos dan unas miraditas aquí y allá, ¿me entiendes? Entonces, si nos dan unas miraditas o nos dicen algo, that means that we succeed with the challenge. But if they don't, I guess, yo no creo que van a decir algo.
I doubt it. They're not gonna say anything.
Porque nowadays, you just see anything.
Nowadays, you never know, okay? So.
Pero no me importa con loco, esto.
Ay, la tengo embarazada.
Ay, sí. 1590 y algo.
Me. What? 1500?
No, 2000.
We're almost.
Somos 2595 members. From the family, all right?
Maybe by the time we post this, we're gonna be 2.6k.
Yeah, vamos para las tiendas, vamos a comprar ropa, vamos a ir a, let's go to Marshall.
Okay.
We're going to Marshall, guys. Yep, that was exact. 2,595. Damn, guys, thank you for all the support you guys are showing us.
Mm-hmm.
We really appreciate you, feel me? I told them to cover their eyes. Okay, muchachos. Luis, ¿qué pedo, Luis?
¿Quién es Luis? ¿Tu amigo de Fortnite?
Yeah.
Shout out to you, Luis, for taking my man away from me like 3 hours every night.
No, ese es Hugo, mi mujer.
Oh, ese es Hugo, tu mujer,
yeah.
¿Verdad?
Hugo es mi mujer.
Hugo es tu mujer que te roba de mí por toda la noche, te pone a jugar.
Ey, ¿qué estás viendo, güey? ¿Qué estás viendo? Estás viendo, no me estás viendo así.
Te hubiera puesto una
peluca.
Ya. Yeah.
Oh, damn, yo siempre me... I feel like I'm always the one who gets, you know.
You're always what?
Siempre soy el jodido, güey. Como sea.
Whose idea was this personal?
I just thought it was gonna be funny to see people's reaction. Pero vamos a ver qué pasa. Vamos a ver cómo nos quedan viendo. ¿Qué tú crees que van a decir? What do you think they're gonna say?
I don't think they're gonna say anything because nowadays people be careful with not everybody, but a lot of people.
Yo, I'll sue you if you say some stupid shit.
No,
I just
a lot
know
of
that.
People try to be careful with what they say because there is so many, like, you know, people that want to come out but they don't because they're afraid of, you know, what society will think about them.
Well,
so
that was
I feel
a
bad like
speech.
So I feel like people wouldn't say nothing nowadays. They just go with the flow. You do you and they do them. So
vamos a ver.
That's what I think.
So ahí tenemos como una mini plaza. Vamos a ir, like, literally we're gonna go to all the stores and we're gonna try to see people get we're gonna try to get people's reaction.
Mm-hmm.
So vamos a ver qué pedo. Yo, ¿cómo se hace el dog face? You guys gotta show me. Ay no, hasta la mano estoy poniendo. Ay no. Yo, hey muchachos, si tienen algún comentario, alguna propuesta que nosotros, algún video que quieran que nosotros hagamos, let us know, you know we got you.
You sure you want to do this video?
Yo creo que ya no.
Like, we could have just done it at the house.
You know, we're gonna go stream, guys, just for you guys. I'm thinking about it. Should I do it or not? Okay, antes que lo hagamos, comment down below if we did it or not. Or just fast forward.
You're so
nice.
Yeah!
Let's go.
I'm scared.
For me, right?
Yeah. You're scared. I'm scared of falling with this big ass shoes.
No, no, bro. Bro, look at my back. Can you guys see it? Fuck is my back? No
mami. I'm scared.
Okay, voy a ir, pero me voy a andar escondiendo.
Hmm?
Voy a caminar por detrás. Ay no.
I mean,
para que tengamos todo.
It's your call, so.
Para que sepan, soy padre de familia, tengo dos hijas, y tengo una esposa, okay. Estos videos son para hacerlos reír, ¿ok?
This is just entertainment.
Oh my god. Dude, aquí viene gente bastante de frío.
I know. Imagine.
¿Qué pasó
aquí?
Okay. No. Vamos. Por la madre, man. Por primera vez en mi vida tengo pelo.
I told you que salieras con leggings.
Sí, va.
I told him, just bring leggings and a shirt and some like flats. But he wanted to come with a dress. We should have moved from here.
¿Qué opinan? ¿Qué opinan? ¿Qué opinan? ¿Lo hacemos o no lo hacemos? Díganme a ver qué onda.
¡Ay! ¡I don't want to!
¡Ve!
Chingada
que la espalda se me ve, güey.
So what?
Voy a promocionar a Fede. ¿Ah? Ahí sí.
So like that you feel more comfortable?
Yeah, sí, sí. ¿Ah? Así
me hago este por
acá.
Dude.
What?
¿Ah? You're gonna go like that?
Yeah. I feel better now.
You sure?
Es que mucho me estoy exponiendo, mira.
Guys, look at my shoes difference.
Give me, I got you, I'll show you.
This is crazy. No, keep walking, I'll show you.
Dame, te voy a hacer.
Es que mira. Should we hold? Look at the shoes. They're so big.
But to be honest, who looks better, you or me? You, right?
No.
No, I don't. Mira que ella me está viendo ahí. Agárrame que se me va. La brisa, güey.
Wait, this shoe is really big on me.
This looks... Ah, no, porque me están volteando a ver a mí, ¿no? Me están volteando a ver a mí, güey. Si no gusta a mí.
Come on, honey.
I always wanted to do this, con el que son así.
But those are the big dresses, not those.
Yo guys, so like I told you guys, si ustedes ven otra gente, another channel, yo, hook them up, be like, yo, do the DNA challenge. I know it's not an art challenge, but like, do it like the close-up challenge in public, you know?
Mm-hmm. I haven't seen people doing it like that.
In public?
In public.
Pues yo me voy a quitar esto porque yo me siento sexy. Ahí sí me van a quedar viéndome.
Go, hurry up. Wait for me. Are you gonna buy anything? Look at the line. You wanna make that line?
It's a lot of people over there.
Yeah.
No, I don't want them to see me like this. How do you think I look?
Perfect.
I like someone, I like
it. I like it. You should take that sweater off.
Hell
yeah.
Dude, he left me.
Well, that's foul. He left me and I can barely walk. Look how I'm walking. I'm not! I look horrible. I mean, I love how I look, but the shoes don't help me. You're gonna drive? Yeah. I don't know, anywhere. Ay, no puedo ni caminar. Huh?
Let's go to Target. This is bad shit. Hijo de la madre, la foto! My dress. You sure? I don't want to go inside and people start laughing at me. You sure?
Right. Yo, your lashes look so beautiful.
I know, right?
Look that one. Look to the front. I'm gonna zoom them in.
Será que lo saca?
The balls right there.
Yo, FedEx should pay me.
Yes. Come on, FedEx. Dale un sponsor.
Siempre me veo abajo.
Sexy. Camínale. Vente solo.
No mames. Vamos, hombre.
Make come back. Babe. What be your name?
Felicia.
Felicia. Come on, Felicia. Keep walking.
¿A dónde vamos a parar?
Hey, honey. Don't get distracted.
You follow me, right? I see you following me.
Was that the guy from Marshalls?
Yeah. ¿Qué pasa?
Oh. Se me cae.
¿Ah? A mí se me cae la cara de vergüenza.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Do you have dresses like this? Like... Okay, thank you. Okay guys, so we have completed the challenge. If you like the video,
thumbs up, you already know. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel. And
if you didn't like this video, don't worry, we'll be coming back with more.
And more.
Cada vez, cada vez. So, como les dije, si miran un YouTuber y creen que ellos son tan vergones, díganle que hagan este challenge, a ver si es verdad que van a salir. Díganles, a ver si es verdad.
Pero the boyfriend has to come with a dress. Not with leggings.
Sí, porque with a dress, bro. Dress, that's embarrassing.
Yeah.
Leggings, yo me pude haber venido con leggings, pero I was like, fuck it, let's go extreme. So that's what we did. So therefore, we'll see you guys on Tuesday.